Yeah, catch us on YouTube. Ah, I'm all done, Tressa. Sorry guys, I didn't do a proper opener on this video here. I just got a little too excited about going mudding. Yeah, my buddy Luke driving his Yoda. Ooh, did you hear that turbo whistle? Yeah, because today is going to be two OBS Chevys and a Toyota today. So, yeah. Here he comes, here he comes, here he comes. Yeah. Oh, it's getting windy out. I'll get all Merlin here. Yeah. I realized I didn't do no opener for my video.
Huh?
I realized I didn't do no opener for my video.
Oh.
Yeah. Yeah, I almost did this whole thing in two-wheel drive. I was kind of shocked.
Oh, wow.
Yeah. All right, here we go. So here's a beast I'm driving. I've done a few videos on it here. Yesterday was the first time I got any real coat of mud because I was on this road yesterday doing a video for a friend. So yeah, I'm pretty impressed with the way it's built. And shameful plug, but these Cooper fucking Evolution mud terrains actually rock pretty good. I'm pretty impressed with them. Yeah. Nothing like a good muddy day, ain't it, right, Luke?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Mud. Ooh, muddy, mud. Muddy, mud, mud. Oh, it's so muddy. Thank you.
muddy OBS Chevys and a Toyota.
Alright.
There they go. People want to play with me for once. I'm just being goofy, guys, but yeah. OBS Chevy and Toyota today.
Yeah, gotta love OBS Chevys and wheeling. Gotta get myself a set of swampers. See, Tressa, you ain't missing out no action. I ain't joking, but I still got stuff for my YouTube channel.
So YouTube viewers, I'm doing a dual feed, so just gotta bear with me, boys. This fucking looks awesome. Too bad I didn't get my truck in action, but that's what I get for being a film guy. Ooh.
loud enough because it's so fun. Oh, I love mudding. I got people to play with. Just fucking tell my day out and I'm in full wheel drive and this shit is soupy as fuck, man. Awesome stuff.
Oh, god damn, we're gonna get some good video footage here. Yeah. I need some fat tires like that too. ladies and gentlemen, tea time, but I'm gonna stop till I take a piss.
Take a little window washing break. I kind of cheated but used my window washer fluid. So see, I kind of got a clean window right there. Everybody else is all muddy and stuff. But man, ain't no big wheeling group, but we're having fun. Ain't that right? It's all that counts. Yeah.